Yes?
No.
Who's that?
Anyone but Ed.
But Sandra, I love you.
Have we met? Tad, you need to talk. Ed! Sandra.
Ed?
Tad.
You betrayed me, Ed.
No, I didn't. Oh, Ed, I've written you a poem of beauty and eloquence. Not now, Sandra. You're right. Who needs poetry? Throw me to the ground and start me like a Chevy.
Sandra, stop. I need to talk with Tad alone.
No! Yes! All right. But only if you swear to come and take me in your manly arms. Your small, manly arms.
Fine, just go away.
Okay, Ed. But just remember, I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
I'm not in love with her. She's in love with me.
Sorry, Ed. I'm gonna have to hit you.
I understand.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I can't hit you. What's going on? I've had plenty of friends.
Sure, Chad.
That's interesting, Ed. Disturbing, but interesting.
Chad, you spent your entire life going from girl to girl. Don't you think it's time to see your whole heart and one special person?
Ed, I think I need a little alone time. Alone time, Ed. Okay, you can.
Okay.